a decision that would cast a shadow over the remaining hours of that mysterious night. It is believed that standing under the pale glow of the streetlight, Elizabeth reached out not to her brother, as initially planned, but possibly again to her parents. Around midnight, the phone rang in the Campbell household, and Sam Campbell, Elizabeth's mother, would later recount the distant echo of the ring, a fleeting connection that slipped through her fingers as she rushed to answer.